Can biology be used to grow a better battery for long-distance vehicle applications? M13 bacteriophage, a benign bacterial virus, can be used as a template in water at aqueous conditions to grow manganese oxide nanowires. These manganese oxide nanowires, when combined with a small amount of palladium, increase the catalytic performance of these materials. This whole structure now can be used for a lithium oxygen battery electrode. These battery electrodes interact with lithium and oxygen and electrons to form lithium peroxide. This is a reversible reaction where the lithium peroxide forms back into its components to complete the cycle. Now, many of these viruses can be combined and integrated into future lithium oxygen batteries. In these batteries, oxygen comes from the environment and combines with lithium ions from the lithium metal and the electrons to power a vehicle. Future vehicles could have biological batteries that could increase the range between charges.